guys, and welcome back to another video. This is another unscheduled K-pop reaction because Super M just had a comeback. This is the third Super M music video we've had in the space of like a month or two now, but this is their actual comeback title song music video, One Monster and Infinity, for their album Super One, and I'm reacting to the album, but I am not alone. I am joined here by Nicola and Chloe, who you will know from basically like any concert vlog ever on my channel because we go to concerts together and we all saw Super M together as well the other month, and we have reunited today and we're gonna react to the music video. So let's just go ahead and watch it.
Ooh. Ooh, okay.
All the paint.
That looks cool.
Miss Lily came in. What do you think you're doing?
No.
Oh, the pink hair.
Oh, Mark, no.
Then you're done.
So cute.
Ooh. I love Lucas having lines.
Yes. What?
What? Kai?
Okay.
That's cool.
It is. I like the styling somehow. I don't know why.
Ooh.
I'm in the uniform. Thank you.
What is that?
The green paint that you have. That's
yeah.
Really cool. Ooh.
I see a lot of belly in this one.
SM have really gone for the crop tops.
Yeah.
I like the pin. It looks really cool.
I love a bit of sentiment.
Yeah, and the pink hair as well.
Oh, the pink hair, definitely. I have a pink for pink hair on idols, it seems.
Ooh.
That could be in punch with those.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so weird, they've all got this like nice black and brown tone hair and mouth.
Yeah, just Mark. Faction and turn harmonizing.
Ooh. I like the sunglasses.
Ooh.
I did see that shirt, and it's the same one Johnny wore in that photo shoot with Jin.
Oh yeah.
So I personally, I know that shoot quite well. Oh, I thought we were gonna get ending Lucas. Ooh. I was so ready for ending center.
Wasn't this at the end of Beyond Life?
That was the stuff from their teasers from the debut.
Hi, Tim.
Well, that's fancy.
Oh!
What does that mean?
What?
What
was that?
What?
And they just end it like that.
Is it another comeback?
Oh god, it's SM again.
Super One repackage.
Yeah.
the backing for that one sounds like it could be like the Avengers soundtrack.
It was very like superhero-y.
Yeah.
I liked it though. It was good.
It was good. I love the dance. And the face. Oh, everything about that.
It's just that video.
Yeah. Oh, I love Super
M. There's a bit I saw about on Twitter where it goes, like when it's 10's bit, it goes 7, 8, 9, and then it's a shot of him and everyone was like,
Oh!
That's clever. Oh wait, I've just seen the thumbnail for the JCC in the corner with Taeyong and Johnny. Fish. I'm so excited to watch that. Okay, that was our reaction to One by Super M. I hope you guys enjoyed. Comment down below what you thought. At some point after this video, I will be uploading mine and Chloe's reaction to the rest of the album because we listened to it this morning. So yeah, look forward to that and like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in my next video. Goodbye.
Bye.